the whole of the humanitarian community was really shocked by the terrible loss of five of our staff in Afghanistan, in Herat province in the west of Afghanistan, 5 weeks ago. Obviously, it was traumatic for us in the IRC, for colleagues of the really idealistic young men who were doing some vital work. We've looked hard at how we secure our staff, how we ensure that they're living in secure circumstances. But we are very committed to Afghanistan. We have deep roots in that country. We've been there for 30 years, since 1980. And the overwhelming reaction of Afghan society, not just the government, but people in communities, was, please stay, please help us, you're making a difference. We're in 2,000 villages around Afghanistan. And I think it's really important that people know that as the military effort is ended next year, the humanitarian needs are going to be great. We certainly want to build up our efforts to partner with local Afghan community groups, to partner with the Afghan government, to make sure that we're making good on the commitments that we've made to the people of that country.